Did you know that frozen fruit can actually have more vitamins than fresh fruit? It's a surprising fact, yet entirely true. When it comes to freezing fruits, they are harvested at the pinnacle of their ripeness. This is the time when they are brimming with the most vitamins and nutrients, all of which get locked in during the freezing process. In contrast, consider the journey of fresh fruits. Often they're picked before they've had the chance to fully ripen. Then, they embark on a long transit, sometimes lasting days or weeks, to finally reach the grocery store. This lengthy process can cause these fruits to lose some of their nutritional value. Now, ponder on the natural degradation that fresh fruits undergo. Over time, the vitamins within them gradually degrade, reducing their nutritional benefits. Freezing, however, puts a halt to this process, preserving the vitamins within the fruits. So when you find yourself in the fresh produce aisle, contemplating between fresh or frozen fruits, bear in mind that frozen fruits could offer an equal, if not superior, nutritional punch. And there you have it, the surprising truth about the nutritional value of frozen fruits. Remember, they're picked at their peak, they keep their vitamins locked in, and they don't lose nutrients over time like fresh fruits can. Thank you for tuning in to this enlightening revelation. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more intriguing insights like this one. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of the world around you.